Inflation reportedly hit Colorado restaurants harder than any other state. U.S. Census Bureau data shows that spending on restaurant food has increased nationwide by 10% in the last 6 months. That's an average of $222 extra every month. But here in Colorado, it has gone up the most at 24%, from $91 in November of 22 to about $112 in June.